Hi everybody, right now we're in a kayak in Glacier Bay and we're looking at Riggs Glacier, which is a massive, massive glacier. And actually where we're sitting in this boat is where Riggs Glacier once was. It has since retreated up the side of the mountain, and remember that glaciers are made from ancient snowfall. There's actually a river running under it right now, like there are for most glaciers, and it's just carving out this landscape. So every day it retreats a little further, and on a warm day today, like today, it's going to retreat a lot more. But it's really interesting how this external source, this external thing that happened on Earth, is really carving out the landscape.